So just wanted to show you, you guys this setup. I got a Super Hornet, and I've got 6 Neutron cannons on it, all gimbaled out. So I've got 4 size 2 gimbal cannons, Neutron cannons, and 2 size 1 gimbal Neutron cannons. For anybody interested in the Neutron cannon and what it can actually do, I've noticed you have to be at a 1,000 meter range to actually hit them. And if you get a head-on hit, it's one shot. So it's pretty beastly, but if you, and it's got a really small reticle. So if you're not good at aiming, this is not the gun for you. Probably not the gun for me. Notice 1300 meters, I can't hit or shoot him. There we go. Alright. Yeah, it's really short range. I think this guy's done already. Let my buddies get him. Look at the damage on that. He's already bloody. Wow, that was like 3 hits, I think, that actually landed. I'm not hitting him. This guy is, it's pretty. As you see, I'm in first place. I want some. It overheats really fast. Watch where you're going, buddy. In a minute. cop, what are you doing? No, don't sit in my lap. Ah, stop. I'm recording a video. My radar is not working for some reason. It's weird. Ah, I got second place. Oh, 7 kills though, more than the other guy. Whatever. Yep, but that's the Neutron cannon, so there you go.